What it do, it's your boy OTC Bro, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy's uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that. On our way to 100,000 of them things. Anyways, man, this is another subscriber video. Tiny Boost is one of my favorite out of the UK. Tiny Boost, this is an intro. 2UP Entertainment, hashtag SFTS, strictly for the streets. Shout out to Tiny Boost. Here we go, man. Intro.
Yeah, strictly for the streets. Name a nigga, getting some took a loss too. Talk is cheap, do you say my name and it costs you? Niggas always asking Tiny Boost what he's gonna do. Swami still on deck, and I just left your main thing. I found you still on wet. I ain't the richest in this yet.
A few things. Tiny Boost out of American rappers, the rapper he reminds me of the most is Meek Mill. You know what I'm saying? He gives me a Meek Mill type of feel, especially with this intro. This sounds like a Meek Mill type of beat that I can hear him on in the intro. And the you know saying the cover art is almost like a Meek Millish type of cover art. Not saying he's jacking, but influence, you know what I'm saying? Big influence. And I'm sure Tiny Boost has been rapping for a while. Meek Mill's been rapping for a while too. I don't know who's been rapping longer, but I get a Meek Mill feel when I hear Tiny Boost, which is Meek Mill's in my top five, so you know what I'm saying? And Tiny Boost is in my top five for UK rappers, so there you go.
I'm still gon' flex, and yeah, I'm 8 years, but I ain't, but I'm still up next. Cause mama told me be all you can be, so I started serving food like it's all you can eat. When I was calling the shots, they was calling police. I can't give a bitch my heart, I gave it all to the streets. I gave it all to the numb, I did it all for my dogs. Turns out I put that tool in my palm. And when Taz crashed that bike, that shit caught me off guard. Jungle getting life, guff, that shit tore me apart. And when they talk sights, it's like I got bored in my heart. You know I shouldn't have to talk of my past. Niggas know, seen the realest niggas come, I seen the realest niggas go. Watch the foreign niggas standing, all them fuck boys fold. Don't compare me to these rappers, cause most of these niggas hoes. If they hop out their pram, Lord knows they get exposed. Talk it and I walk it cause I live it. And if I didn't die, I always knew I was going to prison. I seen jail turn some real killers into bitches. I stopped standing all them fuckboys fold. Don't compare me to these rappers cause most of these niggas hoes. If they hop out their pram, Lord knows they get exposed. Talk it and I walk it cause I live it. And if I didn't die, I always knew I was going to prison. I seen jail turn some real killers into bitches. I stopped getting mail and I ain't really do no business. Thought that shit would kill me, but it didn't. Thought that I was finished. Came back swinging arcs about me, I'm the trillest. I should've made a killing off of heroin and crack. Shot a nigga close range the first time I bust a strap. That's a fact. I'd rather be a snake than a rat. And I know them jakes listening, tell them it's just rap. That's someone the army. Hello, that's the general. Order gets sent, then I've gotta put an end to you. OGs love me cause I do the shit I'm meant to do. Put your fingers in your ears, bitch, this ain't meant for you. This is strictly for the streets, homie.
OGs love me cause I'm do what I'm supposed to do. Put your fingers in your ear cause bitch, this ain't for you. Ain't meant for you.
That's a fact. I'd rather be a snake than a rat. And I know them jakes listening, tell them it's just rap. That's someone the army. Hello, that's the general. Order gets sent, then I've got to put an end to you. OGs love me cause I do the shit I'm meant to do. Put your fingers in your ears, bitch, this ain't meant for you. This is strictly for the streets, homie. I got what the streets need, homie. Let's keep it G, homie. I burn my ganja in a backwood leaf, homie. No balloons, no money, no lean, homie. Listen, I'm on some hard body shit. It's 4'5", too big, I can't rock skinny fish. And with this, even if I miss, I can't miss. And I don't trust no nigga, I don't love no bitch. Cause when that money get low, she gon' find another dick. And when it's time to pick size, most these guys.
Yeah, bro, I'm getting real strong Meek Mill vibes from this one. Even just him as an artist, he reminds me just reminds me, gives me that Meek Mill feel, and I love that feel, that motivation, inspiration, dedication, the real talk, the realness. Everybody talking about they real, but when you hear it, you know it.
Please, homie, no balloons, no money, no lean, homie. Listen, I'm on some high body shit. It's 4 feet too big, I can't rock skinny fish. And with this, even if I miss, I can't miss. And I don't trust no nigga, I don't love no bitch. Cause when that money get low, she gon' find another dick. And when it's time to pick size, most these guys gon' switch. Gotta watch who you with, cause I done seen it happen. These niggas turn quicker than that barrel in that Magnum when it's banging. I just want the lobster and the salmon. Steak on my plate for them days I had to.
These niggas, what he says, turn like the Magnum in the barrel, okay.
I can't miss and I don't trust no nigga, I don't love no bitch. Cause when that money get low, she gon' find another dick. And when it's time to pick size, most these guys gon' switch. Gotta watch who you with, cause I done seen it happen. These niggas turn quicker than that barrel in that Magnum when it's banging. I just want the lobster and the salmon. Steak on my plate for them days I had to ration. Private estate, big gates around the mansion. VVS diamonds, yellow gold, hella carrots. High-end fashion, sliding in that Big Bang wagon. Cause I'm coming from the shooters and them stabbings. Niggas flying chains, robberies and kidnapping. Women selling pussy just to satisfy their habit. Old boy was on, now that nigga just an addict. Shit's tragic and I gotta make it. And I got one shot left, fam, I gotta take it. I'm the one them niggas never rated. The same one them bitches never dated. Learn the game, then I demonstrated. I started from the ground up and I elevated. I showed these niggas how it's done, end of conversation. Tiny boost in the norm, I got legend status. And I'm still under investigation. Fuck the D, they'll never get a statement. My real hit is them incarcerated. Oh, they dead, that shit left me devastated. All my niggas in that dirt, get your breast up. And all my niggas doing bad, keep your heads up. And I'm just out here on the curb till my bread's up. Until my paper straight, rapping that's the safest way. Cause these streets ain't the same, it's just the same to say. Shit change, fuck it nigga, this the game we play. I take the losses and the wins. My niggas young bosses, young kings. Nigga, I was 8 years a slave and watch how I run things. What's good? Fuck you pussies.
Tiny Boots, his presence and his deliverance and his and just his energy, it takes you to a place where it's just real. You know what I'm saying? You can hear the rawness. You can hear the authentic. Now, a lot of rappers are polished, which is fine. You polish your art. But a lot of rappers, more majority of the rappers, are real authentic and real, just raw, raw talent. And when you hear it in Tiny Boots, you can hear the pain. You can hear the rawness. And you can hear the authenticity in his voice, in his words, in his movement, in his speech. Love it. Especially he ended this song very strong. And this is a intro. This is what I'm telling you, man. This is a good intro. It gives you that Meek Mill vibe. I'm gonna keep saying.
And I'm just out here on the curb till my bread's up. Until my paper straight. Rapping, that's the safest way. Cause these streets ain't the same, it's just the same to say. Shit change, fuck it, nigga. This the game we play. I take the losses and the wins. My niggas, young bosses, young kings. Nigga, I was 8 years a slave and watch how I run things. What's good? Fuck you pussies. Spare no one. Tiny Boost. Strictly for the streets. I ain't fucking with no fucking fuck niggas. You hear me? Fuck. You back pet numb.
Heat from start to finish, didn't take long to start and didn't carry on, didn't have parts in a song where it was just dull. You felt energy throughout the entire song, gave you wisdom, gave you realness, gave some fly-ish. This gives me, once again, I'm gonna keep saying it, Meek Mill vibes. This is what an intro to an album or mixtape is supposed to sound like. I hate when people in the rap game, no matter where you're from, have intros and it's not a real intro. It's people talking, or it's like a full song, but it still says intro. No, an intro is supposed to be like almost like a freestyle, just setting you up for what the rest of the album is supposed to feel like and be like, and setting the tone so it letting you know, hey man, we ain't starting off with no regular song and calling it the intro. And it's fine for artists to have a regular song and no intro, but don't call it an intro when it's a regular song with a hook and everything. It's just my opinion. Anyways, man, that's Tiny Boost intro. That's going to the playlist. I will see you when I see you.